Hello everyone, welcome back to Little Hands on Schooling YouTube channel. Today we're gonna learn a very interesting lesson, that is 2D, flat or plane shapes. In this video we will learn what are 2D, flat or plane shapes, and then we will learn the names of 2D shapes. Let's start. So what are 2D shapes? 2D stands for two dimensions. A 2D shape has two dimensions, that is height and width. We cannot pick up and hold a 2D shape. They are flat or plane, that's why they are also called as flat or plane shapes. It is hard to find real-time examples of 2D shapes, but things like shadows and reflections can be useful examples when explaining 2D shapes. Let's learn the names of 2D simple or flat shapes. Square, square. Circle, circle. Semicircle, semicircle. Triangle, triangle. Rectangle, rectangle. Star, star. Diamond shape, diamond shape. Crescent, crescent. Pentagon, pentagon. Hexagon, hexagon. Heptagon, heptagon. Octagon, octagon. Nonagon, nonagon. Heart, heart. Oval, oval. Cross, cross. Arrow, arrow. Parallelogram, parallelogram. The end. Don't forget to subscribe, like and hit the bell icon. Thanks for watching. Take care. Stay tuned. Bye.